Hey, carnal.
Hey there, July.
Hey, man.
Pussy is great from every nation on Earth.
It's totally badass.
Do you like it in the back door?
Yeah, right on.
I'll ask you later.
See ya, bro.
Get the hell
watch
out!
Shoot fly in office.
Hey, give me some of that.
What do you want, Holmes?
You must work out a lot.
Get out of
the way. Hey, you are like totally rude.
You remind me of my old Mija.
Abusado.
Hasta pronto,
you know. Time to take a hit and get high.
I never thought I'd find another mujer.
Give me a swing of that stuff.
out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name. Cause there ain't no one more to give you the pain.
You think you're American, but do you drink American?
Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13.6 fat vulture. Need.
Grown something, little miniature idiots that look like you. Move out of the desert, you moron.
I guess you're right. Well, thanks, Maurice.
I am right. And I'm Maurice on Gardening with Maurice.
Gardening with Maurice. Hey. Only on WCTR.
Kids, you look like we're going to another funeral.
Dad, we're bored.
You teach your children a lot of good American values, but have you taught them how to have fun? For family entertainment that doesn't stop, head on over to the Starfish Resort and Casino in Las Venturas. You deserve this kind of fun. Water slides, shooting range, and the kids love the Giggle Dome. Plus, we've got the hottest gaming in town. Nobody offers you more gaming value. And you'll teach the kids some important life lessons about real capitalism.
Dad, where you go?
Valuable lesson. Son, it's time for you.
Man, get the step! I need that beer.
Night on the one-armed bandits while the kids visit the Little Tykes pawn shop.
How'd you do, Charisse?
I busted myself and sold a kidney.
That's my girl.
Share the love with your family. The love of money. And the Starfish Resort and Casino has the best buffet in Las Venturas, featuring our world-famous bacon.
The Starfish Resort and Casino. This kind of fun should be illegal.
Lonely? It's about to get much worse. Lonely Hearts is next.
I'm Christy McIntyre, and this is Lonely Hearts. You know, when we get dumped or mom dies, it's really a good thing. Because, really, I want you to listen to me. Pull over. I said pull over! Life is not a game. Life is love. First caller.
Jess, remember me?
I told you, leave me alone!
Sometimes the heart is confusing, lady. So is the brain. You talk too much. If you look out the window, you will notice your car is on fire.
Oh my God!
Fernando is back. Women know nothing about love. They must be mad. This is why I am here. Fernando was tired of hearing women on the radio with bad advice. Because if you close your eyes, you...
Jesus! What took you?
Torino! Where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
You're number one, your spouse is number two. And in the ultimate scenario, they're number three. And number two comes from Las Venturas homeboy after you see Fernando's ad in the classified. Maybe we leave that for now, amigos. Line 8, face it, you're on the new and full Lonely Hearts Comigo, Fernando Martinez.
Speaking of number two, I totally love my boyfriend, but like a kid mark, I don't know what to do.
Yes, cars and fans have a lot in common. A real man leaves his mark, like a Spaniard.
But I mean, I smell it, but I don't say anything. And he just rolls down the window and acts like it's all cool. Well, it's not cool. Why do men have this problem?
Fernando learned this years ago while playing emotional music. Inside every great man is a wounded little boy, full of fire. Fire from his ass, climbing trees, blowing up frogs, beating up slow classmates, sleeping with your friends. All in the day's work. It is life, it is love, it is better than what. On the mind of Line 4 is a guy who calls himself Captain Pickwick.
Hell yeah, I'm a carpenter. I drink all day and nail 2x4s.
Oh yes, little people need love more than anyone. I have one client who calls me all the time. The girls complain he's stuck in the 70s. Let's take another call. Fernando is in charge, riding the phone like a cheap Lucy.
Hi, I've got a very extensive pornography collection. It takes up the whole house. What does that say about me?
It says what somebody should say. Maybe I say it. Listen to Fernando. There is nothing that you really think. It is so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on videotapes of people making fashion when you can make the tapes yourself and sell them and make money. Let Fernando steal you like a chiropractor, but not as creepy as an addicted. Hello, Frank from Costa Rica.
I wish my dog could talk. He cuddles so nice.
You, stay away from animals. It's not legal. Oh. Like you, when you want to understand the connection that keeps us on this planet since the dinosaurs, when the passion burns like a nasty itch, when fate forced you to leave the town after an incident, or the risk of a fiery shotgun, is fate an incident? Is a 5-alarm fire an incident? I come to Las Venturas, a city with more love than it can handle. Love is realizing your body. I say this, I once played music that brings passion, but I realized you can have even more passion with a credit card.
Hey,
well,
then Jerry's only care about slot machines.
Yes, you need to pull the handle and bring it back. Your passion is different with every woman.
That's our cargo, arriving now.
Jesus, will you stop doing that?
Choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs.